Somebody say, yeah. Everybody say, yeah.
this bad driver sent to deliver.
Really?
What did he? Left for you to find out, ma'am. Okay. Happy birthday once again.
Oh, thank you so much. Thank you.
Thank you. How about I dance down to the over country? Come on. She's not married and I heard she bites like a bitch, literally. Imagine. They'll gather whatever is left of me and will reveal it to us with their notes. And they will say, here is a girl who couldn't survive the free hands of her vicious aunt.
They will actually say she chopped money over, but she had to pay with her life.
Hence, who about the kidding now? No longer here. He's in a better place, I guess, after the whole and the last story.
It really has shitty love stories.
Well, here's better shitty love stories. I really don't care so much about it.
It's not your fault. You couldn't even kiss this man.
Just the one out there. Tell me about that guy that's come to you with the other day. Come on. Remember that day on the one shop and the guy with free hair.
Thank you. an apple in this house. I am here to pluck it, so that I can have an orchard in my house.
Oh, you have said well, young man. You have said well. And I can assure you that you will have a hand, I assure you that.
Father, I won't marry this man.
Come on, will you shut up? Can you imagine? You will do whatever I ask you to do.
But I don't love him. I don't. Mother, say something.
Oje,
what is there to say?
Eh?
Say I won't marry this wretched buffalo.
What?
You dare call me a buffalo?
Young man, please don't be angry. You don't know what she's doing. It's her child instinct. Please, sir.
Father, it is not so. Give me your mouth.
Have you seen it? Like mother, like daughter, look.
Put me out. See, I may not give a word.
Hey! Emeka! See, Bolake! I'm afraid of my life! You are not bringing an evil boy to this house!
Ah, but I will not go so mad!
Come on, will you shut up? Why don't you focus on giving your hunger and the child?
She loves me, hallelujah. She says she loves me, hallelujah. Oh, hours?
I've been studying for hours.
What hours? How many hours?
Yes.
How about, yes.
How about, yes. How about, yes. How about, yes.
Are you okay? I'm sorry I did this. I'm sorry for you. I'm sorry. Come as well. That's it. I know I did this. I was not done with you. You know how this is.
I don't know anything. I don't.
You know how funny you
are. You don't mean to get your laughing.
You know how funny you are. Show me. Okay. If
talking to me and you're laughing.
Okay, I'm serious. If
Where are you?
What's it? Trouble.
Look, we have a good thing.
Okay, what is the problem?
It's my father.
What is it? What has he done this time?
He forgives me for marrying you.
What? Why?
He said I can't marry a Yoruba guy. He wants me to marry that old troll.
You
know? He think I'm scared.
Don't let him.
He think I won't see him.
There's no way out there.
What are we going to do? Emeka, what are we going to do?
Olake?
Yes.
Look at me. Let's run away.
Eh?
Yes.
Run away?
Yes. Just you and me. Let's leave your parents, let's leave my family, let's leave here, all of this, let's just run away. Just you and me. Yes.
Yes, please.
I know. Marry me. Let's just get married and run away. I am the entire party. I have never been any serious in my life.
Please, just are you sure?
Yes.
If me, would you marry?
Sure. Tineka, happy anniversary. I am so sorry I could not be there for you on this special day. But just know I love you. And with terminal, but my love for you will still live on. Our love will never end. I will join the host of angels to sing for you every night. That you have pleasant dreams. Have a blast, my dearest. Your one true love.
Oh. the World Health Organization as Director General. I am Funkazi Okoji Iwala. I am a woman.
I am Fumilayo
Asomkoti.
I am the woman, the first woman to attend Abeokuta Grammar School. During 1940, I introduced the Abeokuta Women's Club, and as a teacher, I taught in preschool just to eradicate illiteracy. I fought for the voices of women to be heard. I fought for equal rights. I fought for women to vote and be voted for. And I am a woman.
I was the first female director general of the NAFDAC. I am intentional about the health of my country. I am Dora Nkem Akui. I am a woman.
And I am a human rights activist and a business entrepreneur. I stand and I advocate for a better and a fair Nigerian government. I am a woman. I am Aisha Isufu, and most importantly, I am obedient.
Lady,
woman no go agree. She go say, I be lady yo. If you call a woman, African woman no go agree. She go say, She know him man a master. She go cook for him. She go do anything he say. But lady no be so. 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 Lady no master. Lady no master. Lady no master. Call him for dance. She go dance, lady dance. For dance, she go dance, lady dance. African woman go dance, she go dance the fire dance. African woman go dance, she go dance the fire dance. She know him man a master. She go cook for him, she go do anything he say. But lady no be so, but lady no be so, but lady no be so, but lady no be so. Lady na master, lady na master, lady na master. If you call a woman, African woman, no go Greek. She go say,
she go say, I be lady,
oh. She go say, I be lady.
She go say, I be lady, oh.
She go say, I no be woman.
She go say, I be lady, oh.
She go say, my cat woman, na woman.
She go